You don't know what it's like for me when I close my eyes and I try to sleep. My mind replays all the pain you inflicted on me every day on a loop, never ending repeat. I still fear for my life that you tried to take. Now I have more than any one to take. The idea that you might take one right away. The fear that's inside that I can't say. The days you dragged me across the floor. Threats that were sent all across the board. Sight that I lost in a twisted way. A part of myself that I can't erase. Lies that you told everyone I love. Ways that you tried to pick what I love. A voice that you tried to lock shut. The rocks that you made so I can't escape.
It's been a while since I've been. half a day, don't know Malik, how are you? Also, hey, Dona Malik, how are you, Brick and Mortar? I'm from Baza, that means hello. How are you? My name is Lucian, Baza. Thank you so much for coming out to the first night of the Closed Doors Tour. It's a non-traditional tour because the rest of the dates aren't announced, but they do exist. We're very excited to be kicking this off, but everybody give it up for Pleasant Rooms and Justin Nomas, everybody. Damn, it's hot up here. Did you guys have that heat flash? This is what happens when you get to your late 20s? Shit, man. Some heat flash crap. Alright, we're gonna take it back. Some of y'all might have known me as another name before, but we're gonna do some of my back catalog. This is a song called Buy My Love. Hope you guys dig it.
I'm sexy on the side, feeling like it's in my bones. I'm in my prime, I'm a
doing. Thank you so much for giving me finally me. It means a lot. I wrote that when I was like 14 years old, so it really means a lot to get into teen years. Weird sexual ex. Anyways, thank you so much for coming out tonight. Thank you. This next song is The Towel Get Off My Clothes. It's a cover, it's one of my favorite songs. I'm about to go leave in a few weeks to go shoot a new short film in Boston, and I was there doing pre-production in July, and my best friends who live in New York made me sing at this random karaoke bar in the middle of downtown Boston. And I did not want to do it because I was not there for that, but for them I did. It's one of my favorite songs, and I think about them a lot, so I wish they were here. A lot of my people are not here tonight, but I love them, and they know where they are. But this is for them, and this is for these guys, too. I gotta say, over the last 2 months rehearsing with my boys, I've become so much lighter and better person and musician because of you guys, so I just want to thank all of you for getting me to a place that I needed to get to at a time where it's been a little bit interesting. Thank you, boys.
Thank you very much.
Let's go with this. You know what? Sing along. It's called Drift Away. Day after day, I'm more confused. Yet I look for the light through the pouring rain. You know that the pain, the hate.
Come on.
Thank you, Pleasant Words. I'm going to go like this. Thanks, Pleasant Words, for coming in.
Thank you.
How do I feel like? Thank you guys, thank you so much. This next song means a great deal to me. It's the first song I ever wrote for a boy that came out in April. If you don't have my album, I think there's CDs floating around somewhere for those who still use. I'm a vinyl collector, so you'll get that next year. It's very cool, I've seen it. This was the first song I ever wrote for Roy. And if you don't know my backstory, I have a disease called glaucoma, which is eye disease that makes you go blind, hence why I'm using my glasses right here. When I was at my lowest point, and when I was really, really just desperate in that hospital, I fell in love with music. But then one day I woke up and said, I still have more to offer, somehow, some way. And that became this. I'm just a boy looking for his second chance to do it all right. And I hope you guys can come along for the ride. You can try to tear me down, but look what's happened. I will rise from the ashes. You can beat me up and spit on me, tell me who is narcissistic, but I'm still standing strong. When the world seemed like it was crashing down on me, I did it running. I took it like a man. I felt the bullet come between my chest as my heart entered cardiac arrest. I saw it live. I was the bull. I was the dream. I found the what it meant to be. I heard you.
about singing the song and the store is called, right?
Yeah!
This is behind those closed doors. Thank you for nearly fornication.
Behind the From everyone we meet.
Shopping high.